Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm so excited.
Okay, what is the name of the group?
We are Team Soda B from South Korea.
And why are you here on the show?
We are here to do something I have never seen before on BGT.
Do you think you can win?
We sing our act fit for royal family.
Oh, that's amazing. That's what the show is all about. Okay, well, we have no idea what you're going to do. We love surprises and the best of luck.
Thank you.
Let's go, Saul Abi. Can't wait for this.
Pre-match huddle.
We do that before every show ourselves.
Don't knock me head off.
Don't kick us in the face.
Don't kick us in the face.
We'll be right back.
the power, the beauty, the artistry, it blows everything else I've seen out of the water. Insane, incredible.
My goodness, I need more of that. I can't even imagine how much discipline, hard work, and dedication that it's taken for you to achieve what you just did there today. It was exciting. You've got us screaming. Genuinely, that might be one of the best things I've ever seen on this show.
My mind was blown. It was like a Quentin Tarantino movie. I couldn't get over it.
I totally agree with everything everybody said. I think the fact that you've come here to represent your country and show us what you've done, which must have taken years to achieve this. It was more than a 10, it was an 11.
An 11? He never gives 11.
Never.
Ever.
That performance will inspire other people because it was just hard work and brilliance. Congratulations. Ooh.
Well done! Ah. Well done!
Congratulations! Yeah. Well done!
Well done!
I am exhausted!
That's up there. That is up there.
Oh, I like that.
Thank you.